Well, we'd love to come to your party, Marge, if we're still in town. Oh, haven't you heard? Yeah, Ricky's going to Hollywood and be a big movie star.
Lucy.
Yeah. Yeah, they're giving him a screen test this week, and then he's going to sign the contract, and California, here we come. Well, sure you can visit us, Marge, sure. Well, we'll talk to you before we leave. Bye.
Honey, why do you keep telling people that we're going to Hollywood when you know it's not definite yet?
Well, it will be.
Now, look, the screen test might not be any good.
Ah.
And even if it is, I might not get the part.
Oh.
And then, even if I get the part, there's still a lot of things that can happen to keep me from being a Hollywood star.
Now, look, you're just being negative. I believe in positive thinking. You're going to take Hollywood by storm.
Look, just forget the whole thing, will you? If it happens, all right. But until then, let's not count on it.
All right, dear. Anything you say.
Good.
Where do you think we ought to live, Hollywood or Beverly Hills? I was merely asking.
Well, this is hardly the time that we have to decide that.
Yeah, you're right. Doesn't matter where we live. The important thing is to find someone that can build us a swimming pool shaped like a conga drum. Hi. Hi.
Hi, Ethel. Did you bring your bathing suit? Lucy just invited us all to go for a swim in our pool.
Oh, is she still entertaining in her Beverly Hills mansion?
Go ahead, laugh. You two have no vision. I can see us out there in Hollywood now, dining in famous restaurants, rubbing elbows with movie stars, Ricky putting his footprints in the cement in the forecourt of Grauman's Chinese Theater.
You've been out in that California sun too long.
Gee, it'll be such fun dropping into Romanoff's or the Derby and seeing all the old gang. Hi, Bing. Oh, Luella, darling. Oh, Hedda, I adore that hat.
Hi.
Hi.
I brought back the butter I borrowed.
Thank you. Come here, I want to show you something I found in this movie magazine.
What?
A map of Hollywood showing where all the stars live, and guess what?
What?
There's a vacant lot right next to Clark Gable's.
Lucy, I haven't got time for this.
All right, but when you come to visit us, I won't let you borrow butter from Clark.
Where's the lot?
Right here. Now look, all the stars live in this section, see?
And that's where we're going to have to go.
Oh, Lucy.
You know, honey. Do you really think you're going to get the go?
I have no doubt of it. We were meant for Hollywood, Ethel. It's sort of our destiny.
Yeah. Hey, maybe Clark will let Ricky ride to the studio with him every morning.
Oh, honey, movie stars don't ride to work with other movie stars.
They don't?
No, we'll get our own big yellow Cadillac convertible.
Oh, pardon me.
Alan Ladd lives right here.
Alan Ladd. Yeah.
And hey, look,
right up here.
Ricky made front page in Variety.
No kid.
Yeah.
Ricky Ricardo, local nightclub entertainer, is testing for the lead in Don Juan. Studio heads revealed today that the Latin American conga beater seems to have the inside track for the role. Mm-hmm. What did I tell you? We're as good as in Hollywood right now. The studio is earmarking $3 million for the budget for the star-studded color spectacle.
Color?
$3 million. Maybe we'll have two Cadillacs marked, his and hers. The studio plans to select a newcomer like Ricardo for the lead and build him into a star. He will be surrounded by big-name performers. Oh, isn't that wonderful?
Yeah.
Being considered for top female roles around him are Marilyn Monroe, Ava Gardner, Jane Russell, Yvonne DiCarlo, Lana Turner, Arlene Gall, Betty Grable.
Oh, boy, what a lineup!
I say!